battle of attrition. Target and destroy all enemy forces.
Copy that. Good to have you with us, sir. Could really use your help.
Ready in 2 minutes. On the way. Stand by for Titanfall.
Transferring control to pilot.
Thank you.
don't have much time left for a comeback. Pull it together.
In 15 seconds.
Crew, this is Bish. At 0800 today, General Anderson succumbed to wounds sustained in battle. We are out of jump range of every other fleet in the sector. In short, we are on our own, as we have always been. Every ship in this fleet is down to less than 2 hours of fuel. Our options are limited. Either we get the fuel we need, or we die out here. Sarah, tactical report.
All the viable fuel sources within range are heavily fortified and under IMC control. We've selected a remote target in the Yuma system, which gives us the most time to conduct the raid. Titan pilots, you will keep the anti-air defenses offline while the fleet refuels overhead.
Let's make this count, people. We'll have the element of surprise, but not for long. Good luck. Signing off.
Roger, Phantom 1, proceed to links that track radio 149 are aligned to primary JP and sound off.
Two standing by. Three, good to go.
Roger that, all flights, initiate jump sequence.
Jumping in 3, 2, 1, mark.
The civilian fleet's right behind us. Most of the ships are running on fumes right now.
We're out of options. It's now or never.
Either way, we need this fuel, or none of us are gonna make it! The fleet's counting on you! Go, go, go!
McCord, take your squad up this road! The rest of you, move through this building behind me and secure the area!
Okay, boss, this is a hardpoint operation. Take control of as many hardpoints as you can. Patch me into them, and I'll take care of the rest. Taking Bravo! Taking Bravo! Okay, buddy, the fuel pumps are online at Bravo. Red Eye is taking on fuel. Charlie is under attack! Taking Bravo! Okay, buddy, the fuel pumps are online at Bravo. The Red Eye is taking on fuel. Taking Charlie! We're taking Alpha! We're taking Bravo! Taking Charlie! Bravo is under attack! Okay, buddy, the fuel pumps are online at Alpha. The Red Eye is taking on fuel. Fuel systems rerouted to the Red Eye. She's taking on fuel, people. Keep up the good work. is under attack. We just lost Hardpoint Alpha. I got nothing. Someone get over there. I need you to retake Charlie immediately.
Be advised, Titan ready.
We're taking Alpha. We're in the lead. Keep it up, pilot.
This is the Red Eye. Bitch, we're at 50% hull integrity and dropping fast.
Understood, Red Eye. Buddy, you gotta get me bashed into another hardpoint. Move. Okay, buddy, the fuel pumps are online at Charlie. The Red Eye is taking on fuel now. Okay, buddy, the fuel pumps are online at Alpha. The Red Eye is taking on fuel. Bravo is under attack. Just lost Bravo.
Call it when ready. It's on the way. Stand by for Titanfall.
Okay, buddy, you're approaching Bravo. Watch for hostiles.
Control transferring to pilot.
We're losing Charlie! Okay, buddy, you're approaching Bravo. Watch for hostiles. We just lost Charlie. Okay, buddy, you're approaching Charlie. Watch for hostiles. We're taking Charlie. Got what we came for. Awesome work, team. Mission accomplished.
We've beaten the IMC, but the battle's not over. Intercept any stragglers before they get away.
Well, the fleet's got enough fuel to get through another month.
That was chaos down there, Bish. Our tactics are a mess.
Sarah, neither of us has any experience leading a force of this size.
Then we're gonna have to work with what we've got. We're out of options. The enemy dropship has arrived. Destroy it before they get away.
Listen up, crew. The good news is we're still alive. The majority of our fleet survived the raid with enough fuel to run for another month. According to the tactical computers, the operation was a success, but we cannot continue to trade human lives for fuel. If anything, we need to recruit more people to our cause wherever we can find them. Sarah?
2 hours ago, we received this on the distress channel. The origin of the signal is from a sector that isn't populated. It's not on any chart. There is a chance it could be an IMC trap. That's why we're sending you to check it out first. But if these guys are homesteaders and we help them out, they might join our cause. Good luck, pilots. Signing off.
Trying to figure out.
That distress call was 4 hours old. Okay. First squad on the ground. They have eyes on the distress signal coordinates.
What do you see, 3-2? Anything by the tower?
Nothing. The tower looks abandoned. We got dead colonists in the streets. No sign of the others.
Got it. Pilots, let's find out what the hell happened here. Fan out through the village and we'll meet up by
First
the south
squad,
gate. Be careful down there.
Take it out! Open fire!
This is Wildcard 3-2. We made contact with the enemy. Some new generation of automated combat troops. These things are everywhere.
Copy that, 3-2. Sending in additional dropships. ETA, 30 seconds.
Pilot, this is no longer a search and rescue. Get ready for a battle of attrition. Kill them all. Fish, access the logs on that distress beacon. I want to know what happened here. Progress on tracking the remaining colonists?
I'm picking up an incoming transmission, but it's garbled. Give me some time to clean it up.
We just lost the pilot!
Pilot, your Titan will be ready in 2 minutes.
Transmission. Can't quite make it out. Voice only.
Play the transmission.
Looks like Mommy has found a little core universe. We are not terrorists. We are not part of the damn war. We're falling back to the colonists. If you can hear me, do not engage the MMC. They can't be reasoned with.
Fish, clean it up and find out where the remaining colonists went.
Got it.
Hey, your Titan should go. Call it when ready.
Working on decrypting the full transmission. Here's what I've got.
We're falling back to higher ground. We're falling back to carrier. The Odyssey is our only chance.
I know that voice. I've heard it somewhere before. I'm gonna run voice analysis. It's gonna take a little more time. Positive ID, but it doesn't make any sense. This guy fell off the radar 15 years ago.
Spit it out, Fish. We're running out of time.
His name's McCallan.
He was already a legend when I was just a rookie. Only not on our side.
All right, find out where he's transmitting from.
Of the survivors. Sarah, I pinpointed the source of the transmission. Channel's open.
To whoever's on this channel, identify yourself.
Never mind who this is. They were tracking you and they found us instead. Damn militia. We didn't want any part of your war, so you brought it to our doorstep? Those civilians getting slaughtered.
We came to answer your distress signal. I repeat, identify yourself.
This is James McCallum, former of the IMC. You want to help? You come and get me. I have a lot of survivors here that need an evac.
Hold on, I'm getting IMC command on this frequency.
You should have stayed gone, McCallum.
Graves, you're still on the wrong side, aren't you?
We're soldiers, Mac. You're dreaming if you think you could sit out.
I'm awake now, you son of a bitch.
Listen up, crew. We don't have much time. The surviving colonists have fallen back to the cliffs overlooking the colony. They're hiding in some hills around a large shipwreck. Sarah's gonna fill you in on the details.
Our dropships are standing by to rescue the surviving colonists. Titan pilots, your objective is to hold off the IMC at the shipwreck until we've recovered the colonists and their leader, James McCallum. His last detail was first made of the IMS Odyssey. That's where we're headed.
McCallum's an ex-IMC officer. Used to be one of their best pilots and tacticians. He's agreed to help us fight the IMC if we get his people out safely. So let's get it done, people. Lock and load.
There he is! Put her down at the edge of the cliff! McCallum!
They don't know what they've started.
You! Get to the top of that carrier!
You got it!
Deploy all your forces around this area!
We need to find time for the survivors to escape.
Mitch, I'm gonna transmit intel from the Odyssey. I'm going in. Stand by.
All right, guys, this is a battle of attrition. Keep the IMC out of McCallan's hair and buy time for the survivors to escape. Let's move out.
Mitch, we're taking orders from this McCallan now.
The guy knows the area better than we do, Sarah.
He's ex-IMC. I don't trust him and neither should you.
Maybe, but our tactics are a mess and he's seen more combat than both of us combined. Don't worry, I'll keep an eye on him. Out.
We'll be ready in 2 minutes.
Great. We're getting McCallan's people out from the hills around the carrier. You're doing great, pilot. Keep up the fire.
Pilot down! Bish, I'm patching into the Odyssey's flight computer's a black box. You have to fire up to start the transmission.
The better half of this wreck is a scrap heap, Mac. What's on there? What's so important?
Trust me. You want to take the fight back to the IMC? You're gonna just stand by while I fire up the reactor.
Odyssey is coming online. Transfer initiated.
Whoa.
You're getting schematics for Demeter?
Damn right, Bish. Shut that place down, and the IMC lose their access to the frontier. That's how we're taking the fight to them.
IMC a little longer, pilot.
Thank you.
apart. You sure this is gonna work? Have a little faith, Bish. We're not flying this thing. She'll hold together for what we need.
What we need? McCallan, you're crazy if you think we can take out Demeter. The air support there alone is bigger than all the militia fleets combined.
You don't know the half of it.
You don't know the half of it? We've been taking a bite to him every day while you've been hiding out in the stick.
Believe me, I'm not hiding anymore.
Okay, your Titan's prepped for launch.
Damn, this intel is a goldmine, Mac. But kicking the IMC out of the frontier, that's just impossible.
Wrong word, Bish. This scenario can work. I know it. And so does Graves.
Yeah? How?
Let's just say that once upon a time, we worked it out together.
Got the intel. Now chase those IMC pilots back to their evac ships.
Why are we taking orders from this guy, Sarah? Well, we just uploaded more intel than we've grabbed in the past year. I think we might just have a chance of taking the fight back to the IMC.
Attention all personnel. My name is James McCallan. You have saved lives this day, and we are all in your debt. Now, I'm gonna return the favor. I'm gonna help you beat the IMC. Any small victory has been offset by the IMC's superior numbers, with reinforcements arriving daily from Demeter. I believe we can bring the fight to them. I believe we can change the balance of power on the frontier. We're heading to Angel City to acquire Barker, an old compatriot of mine, who believes, as I do, that the IMC's reign cannot last forever. Pilots, prepare to deploy. Let's get it done. McCallan out.
Damn, this guy smells. You know him or something?
Yeah, Barker was my wingman in the Titan Wars.
I'm gonna kick all your asses. Hey, what are you doing?
He may not look like much, but trust me, we're gonna need him. He's a hell of a pilot.
Okay, let's move, people. Let's buy some time.
Okay, Bish, package on the way. Start the music.
Copy that, Mac. All pilots, keep the IMC distracted topside until we get the all clear. Good luck.
Good luck, people. Give him hell. McCallan out.
Our topside diversion is definitely working.
Copy that. Keep your fingers crossed. Just jumped in. You better get Barker out of there quick.
Copy that. We're moving out. Advise fighters to target the mega carrier's app stabilizer.
Talon, our fighters can't take the Sentinel down. There's no way.
They don't have to take her down. Just hurt her.
It's a suicide mission.
Trust me. Launch the fighter.
Sarah, he's in command now. I'm launching the fighter. Hornets, target the Sentinel's app stabilizer.
Bish, McCallum's team is almost clear of Stewart.
Got it. Okay, pilots, our diversion's still working. We just need to buy McCallum and Barker a little more time. Intel says we're down to 50% combat effectiveness. Let's pull it together, team.
Shield core offline.
pilot.
Your Titan will be ready in 60 seconds.
Hey, we've taken heavy losses. Combat effectiveness is down to 25%. We're gonna have to bug out if this keeps up.
Titan ready in 15 seconds.
Running out of time and the enemy is slightly ahead. We gotta turn it around now or we're done.
Okay, your Titan's prepped for launch. Call it when ready.
Losses. Fall back and secure the evac point for extraction. Mac, what's your status?
We got Barker and we're clear, but just barely. See you back on the red eye.
We've lost the sector to the IMC. I'm sending in the dropship. Check your HUD and get to the nearest evac point.
Guys are all gonna die a horrible death. All I wanted was my damn drink, and you took me away from my happy
Give me
place.
That thing.
I know what you got planned, Mac. knew the second you came to drag me out of there. But that Sentinel's everywhere in your way.